Okay. Hello, hello. So here we are, Nancy, today. I'm going to go up there and put the straw, the grass. It's not straw till it dries. Okay. Oh, this grass is really, really long. Okay. So, let's go see if it works, okay? Ho ho! Well, still a small hole at the top, but that's a lot better. Still a hole there. Okay. Now I also want to fix my swing. So, so this swing has a clamp here, goes up around 6 poles. Okay, let's make sure it works. It's a little tiny bit high. Doesn't slip. Pretty good. These things, these bolts or U-bolts are amazing, you know. Can use them. Okay, that should do it. Okay. You have to do one and then the other one, and then the first one again, and the second one. Do it until both of them won't move at all. Okay. Let's see if it works now. Oh, that's good. against me. It's touching the other pole when I go like this. How's that? Yay! Swing works well. Now in this room, I think I'll take this chair out. It doesn't seem to work. See what there's in here. Oh yes, other things. Put that in there. I don't know if it'll make it out of this hole. Yep, it did. It just did. Okay. So, that can go and that can go. And away we go. And then we'll figure out what's the next thing to do. Oh, my back doesn't like this at all. Okay, now then, okay, I think I'll go cut some willow. Look at that beautiful tree line. That's beautiful. It's the 30th of September. Okay, summer was a little difficult sometimes this year. So I'm going to cut some of those willow over there. Or maybe I will cut the ones around the moat. I have to cut them both, I think. Okay, well, let's just drive over there. I'll have my car with me. Thank you for coming along on this little journey with me. Isn't it nice to be down here at the teepee? I won't light a fire yet until it's time to until it's time to sit around. I have things I need to do. Okay, so I guess I'll cut this willow here. All right, well, shall we start another video? Okay, bye-bye.